It was on a day like this that Helene Przinski disappeared.
And then from there, it was just horror and chaos.
Her family and friends sat stunned. She'd been found murdered in a snowy field in Colorado.
I saw Helene's parents, and I just promised them that I would not stop doing everything in my power to find Helene's killer.
You have any idea how many years you were signing up for when you made that promise?
No.
For nearly four decades, Kimberly LaTourette kept her promise. 40 years looking at faces. 40 years meeting with detectives. 40 years retracing Helene's steps. And then new detective Shannon Jensen was assigned to the coldest of Colorado cases.
Having been a competitive athlete most of my life, I wanted to win for Helene, and I'm gonna figure out who he is real soon.